To calculate the mean of the average number of tickets, we drag a summarize tool onto the canvas. We can use one formula to calculate the average and also exclude any missing values at the same time, and that is the AVG No Zero function. We click on the average number of tickets field in the configuration panel, select the Add dropdown, and then select the AVG No Zero function. Next, we add an Append Fields tool onto the canvas so we can add the new field we calculated to every row of data. Then we connect in all the data and select Allow All Appends at the bottom. Now that the mean of the average number of tickets has been appended to every record in the data set, we can now replace the records where there is a null value in the average number of tickets with this new calculated field. To do this, we add a formula tool, and we're going to update the field called average number of tickets. But we're going to build in an expression, a conditional expression, that looks where the value is null and replaces it with that new value that was just calculated. To do this, we go to Functions, Conditional, choose the first if-then-else condition, and build out the condition. If is null, so we go down to the test functions, and we're looking for where the field average number of tickets is null, then T becomes the field that we just calculated. Else, we keep original value of the average number of tickets. When we run the workflow, we can verify that our formula worked properly. So let's look at the results. So now there are no longer any null values here, and you can see the value that it took was the value of the mean number of average number of tickets. Finally, we can add a scatterplot tool and look at the output. Configure it the same way it was configured before. And now we can compare the scatterplot to the original. On the left, we're looking at the original scatterplot with all of the data. And on the right, we're looking at the scatterplot with the data plus the imputed values. So with a quick glance, we can see that using imputation, we obtain a slope of the line that is very close to the original, providing us with a level of confidence that this might be the right way to handle the rows that are missing the average number of tickets field.